Back to those days, I was running in one place. Set a pace. Feel like I've been running in one place. Yeah, I've been feeling pretty good. I've been feeling great. I've been feeling how I should, how I really should. Been growing up way too fast, like where is my childhood? Lyrics legendary, like I am Robin Hood. Flow is flowing good, like I am some driftwood. Doing things I said I can when others said I could. Showing up the class, studying, I try to make good. I am from the west, but I'm not talking Clint Eastwood. Yeah, I was thinking about these times, 2 a.m. in my room, creating music with some rhymes. I was feeling divine. Third place took a lot to reach the finish line, but now I'm here. Love your Shakespeare, try to talk to one of them. But motherfuckers always in her fit. That's a watching down, looking at the fucking atmosphere. Gucci, they be prophetess. He's white and he's speaking fast to see an auctioneer. But I get it, I fit in, I beat it. A motherfucker wanna mutter that beat, but I get it. I spit it, I credit, I get it from Reddit. I read it from Reddit, I get it repetitive. Feeling offended, I look at my words again. Wanna start shit again, really wanna start shit again. Really wanna start shit again. Run it back to all of those days. In your bedroom, recruiting for phase. Eating some chips, they were always late. Fantasizing about buying some drinks, but you got no money to pay. Ask mom, she says this is a phase. These sad days, hitting donuts, they were always glazed. Shit. Shoes fresh like an apple off a tree. Red ones costing me like 15k rupees. Dark gloomy days, needs to have vitamin C. Took a long time to get back into this reality. Back to those days. I was running in one place. Set a pace. Feel like I've been running in one place. Yeah, one place, and now I'm falling from grace. Please don't trip, watch your step, you better tie your shoelace. Look at the ground, 90-degree angle. Human race, trying to get some real talk from you, but poker face. Like, what are you trying to do? Yeah, fit in and step in the shoes. Yeah, but how is that welcome for you? Yeah, apply back and no one abuse. Yeah, now you're almost 22. Yeah, taking in no revenue. Yeah, that's a sneak preview. Yeah, of the life you've been living. No cooking, no cushions. On 60 permission, flowing iron, switching a vision. That's giving, pushing like a pitcher cold.
Joanna. So today I am off to Worcester or Worcester, which is really how you say it if you look at it, to go and train legs with the Vanilla Granilla. It's too early for this. With the Vanilla Gorilla, Mr. Josh Edmonds. Now, Mr. Josh Edmonds, I've trained with before on the channel. He's a lovely guy. He is an absolute gorilla. He's a proper machine. He is in his competition prep, so he's going to be proper lean, and I'm here in my off season just loving life. But it should be a very good session, so I hope you are looking forward to that. I've given my lip some weird like lip fade because this morning I picked up the shaver and it was on like a very low setting, and sometimes I just like to shave it off the lip because it's annoying when it's on your lip. And it was on a low setting, so now I've got like a lip fade. It goes from a 2 into like a 4 or something. Bit of a weird look, isn't it?
You just love it when your sat nav takes you to the wrong place. It's the best.
Yeah, I will be me too. My knees are the best.
Thank you. Big hammies, come on.
Good. Easy. Three, come on. Four. Five. Good. Six. Seven, come on. Let's go. Let's work. Let's work. Come on. Good. Nice. Done.
Let's go. Let's see the power. Still strong. More there. Thank you.
quads and thighs. Nice. That waist disappears. Nice. More obliques, that's it. Mm-hmm. Abs and thighs.